Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. It is Election Day, and it is a rainy, rainy Tuesday forecast. Take that umbrella. You're going to need it this morning, this afternoon, and maybe for some folks into the early evening. All right, let's take you up to northwest Arkansas. It started to have a couple of heavy downpours, but then it sort of settled down. Here's the deal. The rain is going to be around in northwest Arkansas and the River Valley all day, and in some cases, those rainfall totals could add up. Temperatures are getting cooler. We started in the upper 50s for northwest Arkansas. Those temperatures are going to fall throughout the afternoon. Same deal for the River Valley. You're seeing 60s now, but it does get cooler throughout your day. As we walk you through hour by hour, we move you to 8 o'clock where the showers begin to become more widespread. Moving into the River Valley, 9, 10, 11, and 12, regardless of what time you get out to do some voting, you are going to have to dodge these rain showers into your 1 and 2 and 3 o'clock hour. In fact, it won't be until probably about 5 o'clock that the rain showers begin to taper off northwest to southeast. That means in the River Valley, you could hold on to showers through 6 and 7 and even 8 o'clock. Even by the time the polls close, it's still going to be pretty soggy out there. The clouds will linger into the evening hours. It's not until tomorrow that the sun comes back out. Now, we do not, as of this moment, have flood watches or warnings, but on our 40/29 flood scale, we're giving the event a 3 because rainfall totals by the time all is said and done could be 1, 2, or 3 inches. And that being the case, some spots that are prone to flooding may be doing just that by later this afternoon. So keep it right here so we can keep you up to date. In your extended forecast, after highs today, which, as I mentioned, have already been set, we are going to look at that soggy afternoon forecast, turn over and become cloudy with no rain in the overnight hours. Tomorrow it's partly cloudy. We'll have a little bit of a rebound, getting up into the 60s tomorrow for northwest Arkansas, but another cold blast of air comes in on Thursday and brings those temperatures right back down as we move into the weekend. Today is the only day of the week that we see rain. The rest of the week will be dry and cool, and that is the same scenario for the folks in the River Valley. Highs today already been set. They're getting cooler. It's getting wetter throughout your Tuesday forecast. Tomorrow, sunshine's back. And then again, here comes the cool air. It's just reinforcing the unseasonable chill as we move into the upcoming weekend. Today's the only day of the rain of the week, as I mentioned, that gets rain. The rest of the week will be cool and dry. Don't forget to vote and have a good day.